Hello, ladies. Militant Mary here. I'm going to tell you a little story about when I went to China. Now, China's a very confusing place, and these are very scary times for feminist lesbians like me. I dine at the Pink Palace. I suck on the crab. I fucking love it. But in China, you've got to be careful, see? They've got all their martial arts, and they can kick you clean in the fucking face. Now, I pulled this bird. I tuck her back. I pulled down her fucking pants. And she had a bigger cock than Dirk Diggler.